Where are you from, son?
Louisville, Kentucky, sir.
Kentucky?
Yes, sir.
Have you reached majority age yet, Corporal?
Well, I was 21 last month, sir. My mom and my girl sent me a big old chocolate cake, and it came just in time, sir.
Bill, get him out.
Yes, Mr. President.
Bill?
Come on, guys.
Now give me the honor, Corporal McCaffrey. I'm pinning it with this purple heart here. And you'll be home right soon. And first Tuesday in November, you got a congressional election. I want you to vote.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you be able to get to your polling place?
I don't know where it is, but I'll get a ride, sir.
All right. Make sure you vote now.
Yes, sir. We're all behind you, sir. Every one of us. We won't let you down.
All right, son. Thank you.
Easy, Dante. Save some for later.
I'm cool.
How much is this one?
3.5.
Million?
Million.
Any way you can shave off a zero or two?
Wouldn't that be great?
Man, I don't know what I'd do with a house that big. I guess I'd need kids and stuff, you know, fill up the place.
Are you married?
Me, no. It's just my mother and brother, and I gotta have room for them, too.
Oh, will they be living with you?
No, but they'll be around. They're, always around.
What the problem is? What is the problem?
Yeah. The problem is you have me coming all the way into the city to get paid.
Didn't I tell you I was working on it?
What's going on?
Your brother's not honoring his responsibilities.
Didn't I already give you money for Christina this month?
Hey, I'm running a little low, man. All I need is a couple of days, and she tripping.
Tell
two
your
days.
Brother how you gambled it away. That's right. Every single penny of your baby girl's money. Tell
you
him.
Keep your mouth shut. Take between me and my brother.
Maybe I should ask Dante for the money. The baby could be his for all I know.
Whoa, that's... What's the problem with you?
No.
That's not...
I saw one 3 years ago.
I left it all in the rain. It just didn't go all the way.
You hurt?
No, I'm good.
It's okay, bro. We'll get him next time.
Matt? Don't give me that! You know what?
Get these the hell off of me.
Brother is dead.
What? What happened?
They wanted to fix the fight. Everything got all messed up.
Oh, my God, Dante.
I gotta get away as soon as the fight's over.
Okay.
The money from the escrow, can you get it for me?
It'll take a few days.
Oh, I gotta have something now. I gotta have something now.
I'll call the bank and see if they'll release it, but I'm not sure.
You've gotta try for me.
Oh, Dante, I don't know if I can get involved in this.
Please, Marissa.
I'll try.
I can't believe this is happening to me.
Excuse me, was somebody reading this?
Young fellow. He was just sitting there.
You did everything that you could.
I'm not testifying against my mother.
My guess is the DA won't make you. You're an accessory after the fact. I think they'll be more interested in what you've got on Chambers and Roland.
And then what?
And then they'll go to jail.
And me?
That's up to you.
Let's go without the cuffs on this one. It's fine.
Okay. Let's go.
When we were in the Gulf, Victor used to make these videotapes to send home to his family. We were always giving him a hard time, messing him up. He was a real good sport. The perpetual optimist.
Is my brother ready?
Yes, he's right in here.
We kept in touch, and when I came...
What is this?
Victor's friends wanted to say goodbye. The hospital referred them. It's no problem for us.
And no charge to you. Excuse me, are you his brother?
Yes, I'm Paul.
This man here, I don't know if you people know it, was like a lion for Victor. He made federal waves over Victor's disability case. I found a couple pictures of us playing baseball. Vic was a lousy batter, but a pretty good infielder. He's grinning like such a fool in these. I thought you might like him.
Is that you?
Yeah.
You sick?
No. Never got sick. I don't know why. A lot of guys I knew over there did.
Yeah. Thanks.
Thank you for letting Victor have his military burial, even though I know you were against it. I'm sure this means a lot to him.
Let's get some coffee in you, James.
Don't want it.
Drink it anyway. Tell us what happened with you and Tanya in the park last night.
Nothing.
Your girlfriend got brutally raped. That's not nothing.
And I'm taking care of that.
Cut the Charles Bronson act, James. I need you to focus. Are any of these guys the one attacked you last night?
Can't tell.
Look harder.
I looked.
You want to reclaim your manhood? Help us find who did this. Because all walking out on Tanya and lying to us does is support the idea of you being a spineless asshole.
I can't tell because I couldn't see his face. My glasses fell off. I can't see without them.
You can't see anything?
Not a damn thing.
Could you recognize his voice?
Oh, yeah, he talked a lot.
Saying what?
How you like me now? Your turn now, bitch. And then he was giving her AIDS. Said he had AIDS, stuff like that.
Did he ever take the stocking off?
He had it off the whole time.
Knowing you were watching? What, he never put the chloroform on you?
He wanted me to watch. And all that talking, that was for me. I was tied up and gagged. Not a damn thing I could do.
We might need you for a voice ID, so keep your phone on.
You saw Tanya. Is she okay? I mean, should I go see her?
Yeah. Yeah, you might want to do that.
Come on.
Look, Philip, I think I need a little space. Like, in my life.
You need space. You need me. That's all you need to worry about.
Greg, cut it out.
Greg? Who the hell is Greg?
Come on, girl. Hey, girl.
Hey, what's going on?
Cindy, is everything okay?
Greg.
Oh, this is Greg. Yo, you need to stay the hell away from my woman.
What?
You hear
Look,
what I'm saying,
I am
homeboy?
Not your woman. That's what I've been trying to tell you all
Yo,
night.
Yo, like I said, your punk ass is
man,
mine, all right?
Are you listening
you
to me?
You need to chill out.
Are you listening to me
really?
At all?
Oh, really? Yo, later for you, man.
Watch for the right. Here it comes.